up, man. Shit fucked up, man. Marriage fucked up, man. 25 years marriage, kids fucked up. I get, man, yeah, I thank you for it. I ain't saying it for no applause. I'm sick of this shit. I love my wife. I ain't never touched my wife, but I thought about it. No, because sometimes, man, they make you want to just, you know, knock the fuck out of them, man. Because black women don't want to run your business. Black women don't want to be your mama. They want to be your daddy. They want to be your pastor. Motherfucker be all in your business. When you drive, man, you get a page and your woman or your wife with you. When you ever get a page from your with your woman with you, you better call somebody back. Somebody. I don't give a fuck with the fire department. You better call somebody. Fuck about it. You get a page, they be looking at your ass. Ain't you gonna call them back? Here, use my phone. Use my phone. I'll call the motherfucker back when I get ready, bitch. I'll call him back. I ain't saying you call your woman, bitch, but everybody in this room, you done thought about it. You're a damn lie. When your woman go downstairs, bitch. What you think she call your motherfucking that old fuck up ass bastard? Well, they'll tell us to our face. And then whatever wrong with you, they'll throw the shit at your face when they are. Old cat dick motherfucker, you know. You can't say shit till they leave, bitch. That's all you can say, bitch. And when you really get mad, you singing out, bitch. That's how they do, man. But the best thing to do when you're with your woman, man, this is what I do. See, I'm passing on to you. I kick my wife's ass in her sleep. Oh, I fucks her up. But my wife sleep hard, too. When she get that motherfucker sleep going, kicks her motherfucking ass. Oh, I'm saying like it is. It don't make you no bad person. See, quit bullshit. Sitting up here, everybody sitting up here trying to play like you ain't human. Everybody in this room have fucking fights. Everybody. Everybody in this fucking room done something you ain't proud of. Everybody. If Jesus came here right now, 99% of us would be in that motherfucking hell line, right motherfucking line. Ain't no dudes gonna save it. That's why I hate churches. I hate black churches. Black churches make me sick, man. Because it's full of shit. We ain't grew up like that. Black churches not like fucking liquor stores on every fucking corner. And then motherfucking black preachers get on my fucking nerve. White churches be all nice, neat. They, when they sing, they get straight to the fucking point. My God, I'm so lonely.